It is September 13th, 2020, and things are swelling today.